does that and then she wants to go.
And then she wants to go back to Cornwall.
Yeah. They want to find it right now, but it's. They just want that door. So they wouldn't have to, or try to send it, because she and I both need to. Do you think that?
Oh.
Right. I can give her a cup and a half.
Yeah, you can give her less kibble though.
Yeah, right, Nan's gives you.
I never think about it like, it's like you give little scraps here and there, but it comes up so fast. They're not supposed to be.
I wonder who else gives her, the UPS man gave her a treat today, but Nan. But he doesn't. I'm not fit, I think it's for hers too.
They're pretty big, well.
I mean, if you're hers, they all fit.
Yeah.
I'll give her a cup and a half, if I gotta cut down on it, this one's better.
The long back like that would make them not be active.
Yeah, right.
And one of them's standing up. For one.
Well, it's more for the age better.
Yeah.
The one and a half.
Wait, what is she doing? What is she doing right now?
She has two cups.
Oh, yeah.
Twice a day, one and a half cup.
Two cups twice a day, oh, yeah.
Yeah. I don't think.
Yeah, one for a cup.
It does work really quickly.
That she's pretty.
When you cut it down, like that. When I go away and dad's down it, I notice it when you're down.
She's very active, I work her out a lot, so I think, yeah.
Yeah, well, she's. mileage than dads and mine.
Well, dads is a lot of people there. I don't know about yours.
Mine was almost 200,000. Yeah, right. Like, my car. You know what? It's, you really get a lot of miles in your yards. Like, you can do 100 miles. What'd you say, Gene?
Yeah, but the truck needs to be exercised.
don't move yours because you disturbed the mice nest.
Oh my God.
It is very relaxing. I love looking at the water.